Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Fuerza, fuego y dinamita.
I used to work in a shoe recycling factory. It was soul destroying.
Today, April 27th, is National Tell a Story Day. And you know, once upon a time...
Attention Hamilton, remember to vote for Prom King and Queen at Remember that prom tickets are on sale at the guidance counselor's office for $35.
Attention Hamilton, we're having a blood drive Friday the 28th. You can sign up with Mr. Bruton in the lunchroom from Friday the 21st to Thursday the 27th. Remember to stay hydrated before donating blood. Teachers and students can sign up, and the first teacher that signs up gets this test ready number 2 pencil.
Hello Hamilton Wildcats, we are back with a new video for Autism Acceptance Month. Autism is a neurological disorder, meaning the brain works differently from neurotypical people.
In most cases, there is a genetic reason for a person developing autism. It can be passed on from parents.
My name is Victor and I have acrolalia, which means I repeat words I hear or see. I use it to help me spell when I see teachers' names on my schedule or on Hamilton website. I will repeat them. It's not that I forget their names. I do it because it helps me learn hello sound. Together, it also helps me start conversations with teachers I like. I don't like talking to large students because they don't understand me.
It is important to let people know with autism, advocate for themselves. Some people might talk for them, artistic people, or assume they know what they want because they communicate differently. But people with autism can make decisions for themselves.
Wildcats. Today is denim day. We are wearing jeans of awareness of sexual assault, rape, as well as supporting the surviving victims. Have a great day. Thanks for wearing denim. Woo!
Oh, nothing.
She is. I will be brave. I will not let
look at this. Look at this.
Standing in front.
There you go. And he caught it. Yeah. Mmm.
Yeah.
That's a set. Smile. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Good morning, fellow Wildcats. It's your friendly neighborhood Mr. Holly here to inform you that I will be supervising the weight room after school for the rest of the year. I'll be down there every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 3:30 to 5:30. If you are in need of transportation, I can provide you with bus tickets. So why don't you come on down and get a workout in? I hope to see some familiar faces there. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Be safe,
be respectful,
and be responsible.
Have a blessed day.